make because it's third and four. Otherwise, it would have been third and five. That's the only difference. White from the shotgun. Shows you the confidence they have in this man. Guys have three timeouts. 1:16 remaining. He has put on a show tonight in his regular season debut, Herschel Walker. Heisman Award winner. The backbone of the USFL with the Generals, 2,400 yards a year ago. And one of the nicest young men you'll ever meet in your life. How he has handled his fame and success.
Set the end. It's a critical extra point. Otherwise, the Giants could win it on a field goal. Now they can only tie it.
And a bad snap and a good handle by Kalur.
Fell in 86. Well, 59 points here, 72 yesterday in Chicago, 55 in Washington, 74 in Denver, 78 in Miami. What defense?
I love it this way.
I do too.
Tony Dorsett, he's into it. Sprained his ankle early going. He produced an early touchdown for the Cowboys with a spectacular screenplay. And what you have is the coming together of Herschel Walker and Tony Dorsett. And brought together by the fact that Tony Dorsett sprained his ankle. They were forced to use Walker. He's been brilliant. And I think it's going to solve all the problems that might have developed had they had to ease Walker into the lineup in sort of a replacing.